Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Crypto Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to delete your MEXC account. To delete your MEXC account, first of all, open up your MEXC application and make sure that you're logged into your account. Once you're in the home page, tap on your profile icon at the top left corner of the screen. In the expanded menu, tap on Security. Under Security, scroll all the way down and tap on Manage Account. Now, you will be able to see two different options. One is to freeze your account and the other is to delete your account. To delete your MEXC account, tap on the Delete Account button. Select why you are trying to delete your account from the list and click on Proceed. Go through the terms and conditions and tap on I have red box at the bottom. After you delete your account or apply for deletion, do not further deposit or trade with this particular account. Otherwise, any losses caused by this shall be borne by you. To confirm you want to delete the account, tap on the little checkbox at the bottom and click on Delete Account and follow through the instructions. MEXC will ask you to verify your identity. This could involve confirming email verification by entering the verification code. Simply click on the Get Code button right next to email verification, and once you receive the code via email, type it down in the text box. Similarly, you'll also need to verify with Google Authenticator code if you've enabled two-factor authentication. Type in the Google Authenticator code from your Authenticator app and click on the Submit button in order to delete your account. So that is how you easily delete your MEXC account in just a couple of steps. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next episode. Thank you for watching.